This was made out of some Ipe floor decking that I got from my hardwood dealer. I got this from a buddy. It was a cutoff. You saw me use the other two pieces that he gave me on the crosscut sled. So this is works out pretty well. These were a piece of rod that I had, and then I had these also, the wing nuts. I added this right here, which will give me a depth of cut compared to right here. So if I need something that is 1 inch, I'd come right to there, and that would be my 1 inch cut depth off of the edge right here, giving that the one inch. All right.